Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck would...
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wade sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlo?
No. No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
I just want to help. Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols? Don't run. This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering. This is a safety breach and will not be tolerated. I know you're there. Follow me, please. It seems you and I have a problem.
Car when the red system expires. Serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. car for Sevastopol Science and Medical Tower. And passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals.
That's a lot of icing on that cake. Maybe take some of the icing off and you can see the truth. That it's a vanilla cake and not a chocolate cake. You know what I'm saying? You know, I hold true, man. I hold true. You know, I don't...
Medical facility and
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeks and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Good. My name is Julia Jones, and I'm a writer covering Sevastopol's decommissioning. I was hoping to interview you about your experiences on the station. You know, the limited medical resources, the mental effects on patients in deep space, that kind of thing. But look, Doctor, I've heard there was some kind of incident in the hospital recently. No one seems to know anything. Doctor, if there's a major public health issue here on Sevastopol, people need to know. I'm freelance, unbiased. I don't have any corporate affiliations. Let me be a friend to you. Call me.
Prove anything to any authoritative power, because that is self-evident. I am alive.
There's anybody there. Follow me, please. Running causes accidents. I'm going to catch you.
Falling apart and the tree of life is growing from the ashes. Growing from the ashes and growing very strong too. Very strong. Because this is America, guys. This is America. Where am I going? I really don't understand. Why am I so irritated? Irritated, man. I am irritated. Beyond belief. Get out of here. I am irritated.
Thank you.